one, Nandi, there are a lot of famous artworks here.
Yeah, the artworks here will change things once a month. In this month, it's about contemporary artists' painting.
Oh, I think. Do you know this painting?
Of course, it's a really famous painting. That is drawn by Mondrian.
This reminds me of the dress in 1965. That dress was inspired by this painting. I will show a picture of that dress.
Let me see. Yves Saint Laurent, isn't he the French fashion designer who made that dress?
Yes, I think that he is an original and innovative designer. His design is different from other haute couture.
I don't agree with you. Yves Saint Laurent just printed a painting on a dress. I don't think he's creative.
Oh, I know what you mean. But he's not just put a whole painting on a dress. The most innovative part of his design is the combination art and the design. So I think he's groundbreaking.
I can't accept that. I've seen a dress of Dio in 2015. It also put a famous painting of Olympia Zagnoli on a dress. You see.
Oh, all right. Do you know if Saint Laurent is the first man who gave designers an idea that fashion and art can work together?
Well, I think a great design not only depends on the pattern on clothes. Don't you think the dress style is old-fashioned?
I don't think so.
The dress is nothing special except using a painting. How can a simple dress be described as innovative?
Oh, I know what you mean. I was just coming to that. This design shows a new perspective on haute couture. That style is called minimalism. He focuses on using simple and minimal decoration to design his clothes, so in favor of that, he is totally creative.
Wow, that sounds interesting. You are right. The concept is new in haute couture. It's creative that he found a new way to design his work just from a painting.
I'm glad to hear it. Nandi, this is my favorite painting. It's drawn by Morandi. I think Morandi is an original artist.
This painting? Oh, I don't think it's an attractive painting. The color is boring and not striking anymore. I think there are a lot of genius impressionism artistic. For example, the sunflower of Van Gogh is very wonderful.
I totally disagree. Monday